Someone dropped a pole on my foot.
Public bathrooms.
After a weekend away, I've never seen anything as beautiful as my own bed.
I think it's hilarious when someone who doesn't really know me that well is in a carpool with me. At first, they started sort of timid and they're kind of apprehensive and they don't know what to expect. And then there's me singing to Phantom of the Opera. It's the end of October and I'm about to go swimming because it's 100 degrees. Just say if it's too late.